Scheduling me like that. besides my cell phone, which I'm using, it's the iPhone 13 Pro Max, which is like $1,000+. It's ridiculous. But I had to switch because I don't know if you guys have been following my page. My old phone, my old iPhone, the camera went out and there was no way for me to fix it. So obviously I had to have a camera so I could make my YouTube videos, and I had to upgrade. I did not want to upgrade. I was planning on keeping that phone for a very long time, and I think maybe I might have worn the camera out. I don't know. But yeah, so this is probably the most expensive thing in my house, is my cell phone, which is like $1,000, because it's ridiculous. Yeah, so it's crazy. I thought my laptop was the most expensive. But oh well. But yeah, I'm really happy. I'm really happy that I'm able to, you know, help and relax. And I need to get back into the habit of doing, like, you know, my little daily recaps and things like that, because I miss doing them. A dress code. I'm telling you, Gibby is wild. It's wild.
No. No. No.